So you have nightmares, hmm? When did they start?
When I was a child, I had them almost every night.
What happens in the dream? What are you afraid of?
Mommy!
Run!
Something approaches my mother. Something horrible. Something inhuman.
Try to visualize your dream. Why are you afraid?
Something I know isn't human is killing my mother.
I want you to record your thoughts and emotions in a journal. Here, take it. I hope we'll have something to talk about during our next session. In the meantime, understand that you're still dealing with the death of your mother. That's normal. It traumatized you. But your mind has twisted your childhood memory of an ordinary burglar into a monster that refuses to allow you to rest.
My head is swimming again. Maybe I have some pills with me.
Miss, are you okay? You look tired.
I'm fine, thank you.
Is the music bothering you?
No, you can even turn it up if you want to.
That'll be $15.
Keep the change. Thank you.
You have a new email.
Open up. It's the police. Miss, we need to ask you a few questions. Miss, we know you're home. Open the door. If you don't open the door, we'll have to break it down. Miss, why are you resisting our authority? Miss, we know you're home. Open the door. If you don't open the door, we'll have to break it down. Miss, why are you resisting our authority? Miss, we know you're home. Open the door. If you don't open the door, we'll have to break it down. Miss, we know you're home. Open the door. Miss, why are you resisting our authority? If you don't open the door, we'll have to break it down. Miss, we know you're home. Open the door. admit. Why are you resisting our authority?
This keeper is young. This should be fun.
Is everything okay?
Who are you? And do you know who was chasing me?
Come to Candy's Cafe. You'll find help there.
Thank you. Order anything you like. We'll have it out in a jiff.
Thank you.